Welcome back to Noteworthy News, gladdening news for a nobler world. Major food company in Taiwan, also known as Formosa, invests in plant-based meats. Realizing the increasing commercial potential of the lucrative veggie meat market, Taiwan or Formosa-based Dachan Great Wall Group established the Neo Foods company to develop vegan meats that are both nutritious and delicious. A new $36 million factory will be built in Chaoyon, with mass production to begin in the next 2 to 3 years. Currently, Dachan's frozen plant-based meats are sold on its website and e-commerce platforms. The items will soon be available in restaurants, supermarkets, and convenience stores, offering Chinese, Japanese, and Western cuisine products in Taiwan or Formosa and in the US. Our hearty congratulations, Dachan Great Wall Group and Neo Foods Company, for your delectable selection of alternative vegan meats. May your noble contributions to World Vegan, World Peace, create ripples of kindness and inspire all towards lofty ideals in Buddha's love.
The time will come when meat will no longer be eaten. Abdul Baha, vegetarian. The days in the light of Akka. Baha'i Faith.